That's called a power divider hub.
Yeah.
On the rear end of the truck.
Off the front differential.